Micro-credentials are a very new way of thinking about training future generations of the workforce. So it's kind of not traditional to go to a university just to learn a few skill sets. You earn an entire degree. But with micro-credentials, you can get the little pieces you need to be more successful in your field.
I think that we've opened our doors to an entire new market of individuals who may have never thought that college was right for them, but now they would see, I have an opportunity to complete a short-term learning opportunity, one that I know is connected to what an industry partner needs, because we've done that work of connecting the institutions with those industry partners and employers to create something that matters.
We had industry coming to us and saying, how do we develop training right now to meet this immediate need? And so I had a conversation with Robert Keyes, and he is very heavily involved with the National Groundwater Association. I mean, he is very enthralled in the pulse of the groundwater industry.
And so these certifications will not just give you the basis of drilling of whatever industry you're drilling in. At any juncture upon along the way, they can then cross over and say, hey, you know what? Maybe I can become a professional. Maybe I can be a geologist or hydrogeologist in this through this whole program.
So when they graduate, they now have a resume full of not just a degree and theoretical foundational knowledge, they have real tangible, practical, applicable skills that they can use first day on the job.